Hello and welcome to all of my viewers, all of my subscribers, and good morning to all. I hope you all are doing well. So now I am going to sharing about the requirements from New Zealand. It's the latest openings from New Zealand. So if you were interested to apply for these jobs, keep watching this video till the end and focus what is the latest openings from New Zealand, what is the applying process, what is the requirements to apply for these jobs. Let's start. Technical Applications Consultant, Health Alliance, New Zealand. Do you enjoy a challenge and have a desire to support one of the country's largest shared services organizations supporting the National Screening Unit? Technical Applications Consultants, the job openings from New Zealand. Focus, what is the requirements, what is the applying process? Permanent full-time positions based in the Penrose and Whangarei. Health Alliance New Zealand Ltd provides professional shared services and information systems platform of the Northern Islands, DHBs and a Ministry of Health that support high quality clinical service delivery. We work in partnership with our customers to improve healthcare customs in our communities and making healthcare more accessible. So as you can see here, this is some background or information about the organizations. Together we are right behind better healthcare about role. So let's talk about this is the very important point. What is the job responsibility or the work role? You will be responsible for the provision of second and third level technical applications support for systems that relate to IT services which support to pre-screening tutorial program PSA on behalf of Health Alliance and the National Screening Unit NSU of the Ministry of Health. This includes operational overview of the design, installations, technical configurations and support service for the PSA IT applications managed by Health Alliance and used facility to provide. So this will be your responsibility of jobs. Let's focus what we are looking for. That means what is the basic requirements to apply for this job. This is very important points. A minimum 3 years experience in a second and third level of role, knowledge of business analysis, best practice including use case scenario developments, experience in working in delivery teams, in preferable which includes activities such as print planning, daily scrums, respective values, frequent releases, experience with Windows Server 2003 and higher knowledge of IT infrastructure technologies, understanding of ITIL processes, demonstrable understanding and experience in applying ITIL and in system development lifecycle, analytical and problem solving ability, knowledge in the health industry will be platformed. So I am explaining you few points about the requirements to apply for these jobs. You should have to read it carefully from the descriptions. I already provided all informations in the descriptions. So please go to the descriptions under this video and collect all informations and read it carefully. So friends, for a copy of the position description or if you have any questions about this role, please do not hesitate to contact our friendly recruitment team via the email ID. For more information about the, you can visit this website. This is the official website. So if you are interested to apply, if this great opportunity sounds like you, then do not hesitate to apply now below to attaching your latest CV and cover letters detailing why you be the perfect fit. So you have to send your documents to the given email ID if you are interested to work as a technical applications consultant. Next jobs, desktop support staff required in New Zealand. If you have the proper qualifications and proper experience to work as a desktop support staff, you can focus this information and you can apply for these jobs. Desktop support job in Wellington. Wellington is the capital city of New Zealand. High profile, largest inquiry in New Zealand. Opportunity to deliver for all New Zealanders. Great team, great culture, supportive and professional environment type. Fixed term of the life of the company since 2023, full-time Wellington. Transforming the way we, the nation's care of children, young people and vulnerable adults in our communities. We are looking for a self-motivated desktop support technician to work in our Wellington office. The ideal candidate will be able to hit the ground running. So this position suit a self-starter who is ready for the next challenge. You will be the point of contact for IT incidents within the organization supporting both the Wellington and Auckland offices via phone and one site. Face-to-face customer support requests for such as things as desk moves, new status and meetings, room technology supports. This is the key responsibilities to apply for these jobs. If you are interested to apply to work as a desktop support staff, you should have the key responsibilities. Liaise with the DIA help desk and IT support to ensure issues are force protest and deal within a timely manner. Identify and solve computer software, hardware and website problems. Analyze user problems and suggest how to prevent page problems. Update and repair requirements. Keep records of software and equipment. Respond to requests for technical assistance in process via phone or electronically in a timely manner. Diagnose and resolve technical hardware and software issues assigned to the team. Research solutions using available information resources. So I am sharing you some of points of key responsibilities to work as a desktop support of staff. Next point, if you were interested to apply for these jobs, you can apply by sending your CV to the given email ID. Otherwise, you can apply online in the websites. This is the official email ID and official websites in front of you, don't be worried. Let's focus on next jobs. Multiple call center positions available in New Zealand. If you have the proper qualifications and the proper experience to work as a call center positions, you can apply for these jobs. Let's focus what is the information about these requirements. One contact is expanding rapidly since opening in Wellington in 2013. We are now looking for people who are looking for the next step in their career. One contact offer a range of call center solutions to suit the requirements of a diverse client, and right now we require this for the our not-for-profit client. So if you are interested to apply for these jobs, please focus what is the individual we are looking first. We'll be highly motivated and professionals, display a strong desire to excel, to meet targets and please enjoy working in a competitive environment that give and recognized friendly competitions amongst peers. Why are we great? We offer best wage, flexibility to choose our roster, offer training and support through your journey and conduct. Sorry. The next step, if you are interested to apply for these jobs, you have to send your CV to the given email ID, and also you can directly contact if you are available in the New Zealand. Next job, duty manager required in New Zealand. So, as I already told you, this is a latest job openings from New Zealand. There are different types of job openings. So, if you have any problem to understand my language, please don't be confused, don't be worried. Go to the description under this video. All information available there. Read by yourselves. Then you will understand how to apply and what is the opening process. What is the latest job openings from New Zealand? Let's focus on the information about the duty managers. Event Cinemas is one of the Australia's largest cinema groups. We have cinemas across New Zealand and Australia, all with a unique and diverse offering, which allows us to be the forefront of exhibitions. This is some information about the organizations. This is the role. Let's focus what is the job responsibility to work as a duty manager. We are looking for several first-class leaders to step in to duty manager roles at our plant new site in New Market. Working closely with the senior management team, you will be expected to observe your shifts, ensure a high level of customer service, meet sales targets, and contribute to the growth and the development of staff across all aspects of business. This is not your traditional duty manager roles. You will be expected to work across both our mainstream and boutique areas and have a willingness to learn all aspects of the business. So, as you can see here, this is some points for the job responsibility to work as a duty manager. This is very, very important. What is the requirements to apply for these jobs? Skills and experience required for duty managers. Previous experience in a leadership role is a must. An ability to work on a 7-day rotating roster, including late nights, weekends, and public holidays. Experience in food and beverage. Ideally, experience in function of our events, superior organizational skills, high level of self-motivation, strong customer service background, and ability to adapt and thrive under pressures. So this is some points which is the requirements to apply for this job to work as a duty manager. You should have the proper qualifications and the proper experience as per the requirement by the employer. Then only you can apply by sending your CV to the given email ID. So if you are interested, you can send your CV to the given email ID. So friends, today in this video I already shared with you different types of job openings. One is duty manager, next multiple call center positions, next desktop support staff required, next technical applications controller. So today I already shared with you four different job openings and the requirements by the employer is different in the qualifications and experience. If you have the proper qualifications and experience to apply for any of these jobs, you can apply by sending your CV to the given official email ID. Otherwise, you can visit to the websites, you can apply online. So let me tell you again, this is your latest job openings from New Zealand's, like duty manager, then multiple call center positions, then desktop support staff, then technical applications consultants. So if you are interested to apply any of these four jobs, you can apply by sending your CV to the given email ID. One thing I would like to tell you, please share this information to your friends and relatives, and please focus what is the latest job openings from New Zealand in the descriptions. You can find all informations in the descriptions. You can read it carefully, then you will understand by yourselves. No need to be confused, no need to be worried. Share this information to your friends and relatives as much as possible, because this is the latest job openings from New Zealand and there have a limited time to apply for these jobs. So don't be late, apply as soon as possible if you have the proper qualifications and experience to apply for these jobs. So let me tell you again, please go to the descriptions under this video. All information is there. Read it carefully, collect this all information and share this information to your friends and relatives. So friends, I hope this information will be valuable for your careers. So sometime I am telling you one thing again and again, because in my previous videos I am getting some confusing comments. That's why I am telling you again and again, don't be confused. All information available in the descriptions, you can read it by yourselves, you can understand how to apply, what is the applying process. So friends, finally I would like to tell you many thanks for your valuable time, for watching this video till the end. In the next video, of course, I will come with a latest job openings from another country. Stay with me. God bless you. Keep watching all videos. Best of luck. Bye bye.